Hello, people. So it's like this is one particular video that I've been meaning to record for a long time now. I mean, in terms of, like one of the main reasons I set up my channel was it was because things that are, close to me, I want to speak about that. Things and events and, including people who are close to me and who made an impact on me. I really want to, through this channel, like thank them, because see, I'm almost getting a little emotional recording all this. That one of the nicest teachers I ever had in school. I studied at this school called Saint Anne's, Secunderabad, and it was an all-girls school. And I studied, I did my 11th and 12th also there. And we had this Bengali teacher, Mrs. Tapti Das. Oh my God! I mean, honestly, she is one of the most strict teachers I have ever met in my life. But I have never met any teacher who wanted students to succeed as and who worked hard for it as sincerely as Mrs. Tapti Das. I mean, it's like I have to say this, all through my school life, I was a very hardworking kid, but my grades were very average. Like in the sense, one or two subjects I could score like 90 and all, but remaining then maths and physics and maths, I worked very hard, but I would just still get in 60s or 70s, or it was like that. 70s was the higher end of the scale, I mean, for maths. So that's what I never could do really well in my 10th. I mean, I got an aggregate of 73.3%, which is the same percentage that 73% is what Hrithik Roshan and Karishma Kapoor got when they were in the 10th standard. And I consider them very hardworking people. So it's, there's some solace that I feel I worked hard in 10th, but not as much as like in 12th. Mrs. Tapti Das showed us like a technique to study. Like, she would tell us to keep revising what we've learned, and it's like my percentage, when I passed out of my 12th standard, it was 84.4%, but I got like a 95% in economics and 90% in English, and it was 92, I think, in English. It was a school highest. So it's all thanks to Miss Tapti Das. I've yet to meet a teacher who's, when I speak about her itself, I get emotional. So that's what I was putting off doing this video for a very long time, because I was like, something's a little awkward. You'll wonder how you'll speak on camera, but really, really Miss Tapti Das, in case someday if you're watching this video, I just want to say that seeing your single-minded dedication, it changed the life of so many students. So thank you, ma'am. I think I was plain lucky to have been your student, because after being Mrs. Tapti Das' student, after that I just continued. It was like on a winning streak. I mean, I was a good student after that, because I learned the technique to study. It's just about revising and about, just not letting go of any particular subject. You just Miss Tapti Das taught us commerce and accounts, so I'll forever be grateful for that. This is almost, I never make such a long video. It's close to 4 minutes, this video, but truly, I think she's now retired from Saint Anne's, but I think Saint Anne's was plain lucky to have a teacher of a caliber of the caliber of Mrs. Tapti Das. So thank you, ma'am, and here's hoping that I get to meet you in person again sometime, because it's been 15 years, more than 15 years since I left school, but that's the kind of impact a good teacher has on a student. So on that note, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.